So money laundering. Somehow I feel like my relatives all of a sudden lost all their money. Yes. Now it's frustrating for those that have been coming the money, not being able to cough it up, not being able to come it out. But if you could give me that tour in any and all supercomputers in Israel, yes. See, I'm an actual whistleblower. I've been blowing the whistle on corruption, bribery, yes. Abuse, fraud, mismanagement, and waste, yes. Now, the Secure Drop, yes, is a Tor-based document submission service that links whistleblowers to journalists. Oh, there I am. I thought just emailing newspapers would have been sufficient, but for some reason I have to go through the Tor and I can't get one of those browsers. You know, how many individuals can really get one of these browsers? Yes, accessible only with special software browsers. I mean, how many nations of the world, yes, have one of these super top secret agents that you say, well, I want you to have a special browser on your laptop so that you can or can't. Oh, look at intelligence agencies throughout the world. It's Paul. Are you aware of any of the agreements or treaties of the United States? See, I thought to be able to get this special software, yes, or a browser that makes myself anonymous so that I can submit to a journalist, yes, the actual fraud, the kidnapping, the treason, that the nations of the, well, my goodness, seems like every new employee of an intelligence agency gets a special. Why don't you get me a laptop computer? I just wanted to know what kind of browser you use. Well, royal families of the world is Paul. Now, I went through the 2019 bilateral agreements of the United States of America. Yes. This is a list of treaties and other international agreements of the United States that are in force as of January 1st of 2019. Now, the thought was, yes, I'm gonna sue you. And for every intelligence agent that has a special browser so they can communicate, oh, compiled by the Treaty Affairs Staff of the Office of the Legal Advisor, United States Department of State. You do a good job. How often do you update these? Yes. Now, I'm gonna wanna go through each and every nation that has any knowledge of this. Yes. Because the state whistleblowers, they refuse to disclose the evidence of any sort of corruption, yes. Fraud of issuing court orders, yes. State, Well, I emailed quite a few employees of the state of Washington, yeah. And then I emailed those federal employees in the Treasury Department, yeah. Why don't you get me all the laptops of all the employees of the United States Treasury? You know, it could be that somebody's been siphoning off the actual treasury assets using a little biochip and an IP address. You can account for every aspect. You know, refusing to enforce the treaties, agreements, and conventions of the United States, yes, is going to be very expensive to the United States Treasury. And since it looks like, yes, we have multiple agreements with quite a few different nations, yeah. You know, I just happen to pick one of these called Colombia. Yes. Somebody a lot of us don't think about. But we're thinking about you now because we have, well, I happen to like the nation of Colombia, and I know they grow a lot of cacao plants because of the chocolate needs of other nations. But the truth of the matter is, yes, it's a nation that I really do like. Yes. I know you can make cocoa leaves into all kinds of different products, but the Colombian people make cocoa out of